Vloggity vlog.
So in this vlog, it's gonna be a bit of a different vlog. Hopefully it's entertaining. It's gonna be us eating chips, watching Dude Perfect jokes. So, and it's gonna show our reaction to it. Mostly Jason's reactions though, because we've already seen the video, but I think we should also laugh about it. And we'll be showing the Dude Perfect a little bit too. So, like us, mostly like our like faces when we're like watching it, but, and I got the Apple TV control. We're gonna hit it, and we're gonna start up the bad joke telling you.
What did the excited gardener do? What is plants? What do ghosts ride at an amusement park? A roller coaster. Where would you find flying rabbits? In the Air Force. What happens when frogs park illegally? They get towed. What would you call two spiders who just got married? Newlyweds. What do you call a pig that does karate? A pork chop. What's brown and sticky? A stick.
Got him!
Got him! Did you hear about the circus fire? It was intense. What fish tastes best with peanut butter? Jellyfish. What do you call a jacket? Hold on. What do you call a jacket that goes up in flames? A blazer. Why can't a nose be 12 inches long? What is a cigar-like fish when it's smoked? I have six eyes, two mouths, and 3 ears. What am I? Ugly. Sunglasses. A coconut on a vacation. Why do golfers wear two pairs of pants? In case they get a hole in one.
No!
What does a painter do when he gets cold? He puts on another coat. If fish lived on land, where would they live? In Finland. My next one's amazing. What kind of picture do turtles take? Shelfies. On which side do chickens have the most feathers? The outside.
What? Oh.
What do you tall man who never toots in public. How do you cut an ocean into two? Use a seesaw. What does a grape say when it's stepped on? Nothing, it just lets out a little wine.
But no laughs by Jason, this, this like, little competition.
Because they can't see
Nah.
Who's there, kid? You sound like an owl.
Jason, though.
Come on, there he is.
Where is he? What's your name?
Jason Graham. I'm just a lot of Graham.
I shouldn't have said your last name.
I know.